I thought my job was to bring back the excitement, so to speak. I came back as a young lecturer and having been in America, and people expected me to come back with what was all the hot news. You know, hey, in those days, you didn't get much travelling around. You didn't get streams of people coming through. So if somebody, young chap here, had gone and spent a year and a half, come back, it was his job. You were supposed to... So I tried to sort of tell people, run seminars and things of that kind. And I also tried to introduce into Cambridge what was common practice in America. They had these general colloquiums. Every maths department would have ordinary seminars, and they would have once a week a colloquium where different topics would be addressed. Invited speakers would come on issues across the board. That was the normal practice in American universities. That was unknown in Cambridge. Cambridge, every group would have their own little working seminar, and there would be nothing. So actually, it's the Institute. It's such a general colloquium series. And I think, retrospect, I'm quite surprised that my sort of senior colleagues took it so easily. I mean, I would go around to all these professors, Professor Hall and others, and there was I, a sort of young bash lecturer, saying, would you come and organise and run these? And they all came along, played well, and they were totally against the tradition of the time. And I'm not sure it survived, because it doesn't fit very easily into the Cambridge system. But for several years, this general colloquium went and so brought together all these distinguished people who came and gave talks, which they could have given any time before. We didn't have so many outside speakers. It was mainly the people inside Cambridge talking to their colleagues, which they'd never done it before. And never sort of thought it was appropriate to do. And so I did stimulate that. Well, there were, of course, some other younger people. Also, Christopher Zeman was, he was a year ahead of me. And he came back. He'd been in America on Commonwealth Fellowship and came back the year before. Yeah. But he was here, and he was sort of stirring up the topology group a bit. So there was some other younger people helping to get things going. And I got a lot of backing from Hodge people. They were very, very glad to have somebody coming back from America and telling them what was going on.